Welcome to No Longer Normal. We're back with some Pikmin 2.
Wow, those total bites. Why is it that high already?
It's in kilobytes.
Oh, I'm stupid dumb. God, you're not gonna let me play West of Lothian until you finish this, are you?
Probably not.
God damn it! Water poison, so I guess you those fucking caves, though, man. Those fucking caves.
I had to evacuate again on the cave that you left during.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look, there's some boys ready to go already.
Nah, they're red. It didn't help me much. Look at the situation I'm in.
You can work on blue population, then.
Boy, that is a lot of boys.
Look at all the water places you can go that you couldn't before because you only had red. There's more? Excuse me. You should work on population, right?
Valid point.
I'm sorry.
About what?
About just you know, playing another game.
It's okay.
I just kinda felt bored, you know? And I was trying not to be offensive.
Well.
And then you yell at me. It made me sad.
Oh no, I'm not letting you get in front of me right now.
I don't think they're attacking the thing. There they are. Jesus, it ain't, you got a thing.
Yeah, this thing's pretty invalid.
Got thrown on top of the board. Now it's tail thing.
I know, it has an onion man.
Hey, look at that giant thing. Did it just like... It dropped some treasure. It dropped like two treasures. Water over there.
Oh, looks like it's gonna go over there to that yellow fence.
Interesting. Yellow fence, does that mean yeah?
Fence for yeah. That's what I mean, yeah.
So you'll have to find a way to get your guys over there.
Yeah, through that fucking puzzle. I don't like you.
I hate Toad. I hate Toad in general.
Also valid. Hating Toad is 100% valid. Prepare to hurdle!
Thank you. aquatic mine. Okay.
Valid.
I'm glad it didn't go off. That is a heavy-ass toad.
No, you're probably right.
I don't think it's by much, but... Okay. How far are you supposed to get in there?
By taking down that yellow fence.
Ah, I see. There appears to be a water wall somewhere over here.
Well, in all honesty, I'm just sort of trying to get a lay of the land right now anyway, so... I don't know that I necessarily wanted you, Louie, but okay.
He's invalid. But only slightly. Who started throwing those things? Is that you? Or was that Lou?
Me.
Oh. Why'd you throw them? Accident?
Clicking in the wrong area.
Hey, one sprouted. There's no road where we're going.
We don't need turn signals where we're going.
I see there's a cave right there. That's invalid as fuck. What are those? What the fuck are those?
They're invalid. I recognize them from Pikmin 3. I know what that is, and I'm not gonna fuck with it.
Okay, they turn into leaves, okay. They're leaf bugs? Well, you're just gonna explore this cave?
No, I just wanna get it on the map. I don't like that one.
Awesome. Now, if only building population of islands could be as easy. Some of your babies could use the nectar.
Yeah, one thing.
One flower and four budding ones.
Well, most of my blue Pikmin died. I had 11 Pikmin when I left that game last time we played.
Jesus. Yeah, did it stop you?
Mm-hmm. I made it one floor deeper than last time. Pretty much a total loss.
What's that cave called? Citadel of Spiders.
Invalid.
Oof. Don't like that. Count me out. I wonder if there's gonna be other bears.
Possibility, I guess.
There's red and purple.
Come on, guys. I want to get this area kind of cleared out before tonight. I want to get out of this area.
With 100 Pikmin, it still takes 5 years.
Right?
Like half the fucking day. Alright, let's fucking up here. Some frogs. Something in the ground. It looks like a dream. Wouldn't it be nice if there was actually a dream, though?
Oh, he took a few people with him on that last bounce.
When he fell over?
Yeah. It's a tad bit invalid.
You still have more room, I think. What's that? Are they doing anything with it or not? Oh, Jesus. That thing is invalid.
Whatever's here is buried. I'll need a white Pikmin to get it.
Oh, right there?
Mm-hmm.
How are you supposed to?
Here, I'm guessing.
So you have to throw them and then come back around?
Exploring a little bit.
Oh, I see how you can get there. There's a way down right there. Some boys coming.
Mm-hmm.
How many white boys do you have?
Two.
Oof.
Are my boys gonna make it?
They'll try their hardest. That first one might make it. The other two? Probably not. But, like, do you really that?
I mean, food is food.
I guess. I don't think they're gonna make it start. Better safe than sorry.
Yeah, you're right. Thanks for your help today, my blue boys.
That's a few letters away from blue balls.
Thank you.
Did I ruin it? Almost 60%, right?
182 is a valid number for blue Pikmin.
Now you should work on yellow population.
Oh, you know that's gonna be harder.
This area? Yeah. He was adopted by animals?
Mm-hmm. Well, he was living under the underpass, yes.
Jesus Christ.
He's the real hero of this game.
I just feel sorry for him. But also, he's a bad businessman. So... if the absence of one worker and not the accident of another... like, when shipment is the cost to, ruin your whole business, then, you don't have much of a business to begin with, right? Right?
I don't know. I'm not a business person.
You're not a business?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, it just seems a little invalid. There's some boys. Yeah, you'll have to go call them from the other side. We're not gonna have them fall. That's if only he could jump. Even if it was just a little bit. Like up maybe a 1 or 2 foot ledge compared to his height. God, that would be the most valid. Yeah, left the boy up there. What's the right boy? Kill him. The rest is for his crimes. I wonder what that's gonna be and how big it is. This is a small chunk of land. Is this an onion?
Could be.
It's an onion. It's a fucking onion. We'll be right back. way that the Pikmin are carrying the thing.
Doesn't matter, yes.
Sounds like there's another treasure in that area, though.
Yeah, get rid of that leaf bastard.
He's paid for his crimes. His YouTube crimes. As would she, as should be, I mean, rather. What is English? English is fake. Why did it sound like somebody died? Boy, I sure hope not.
Onion friends!
Oh shit, it's back.
Hey, onion.
Wow,
that was only
dollars.
A 30 done
onion replica.
Invalid.
So it's a fake onion.
Fake onion.
I hate everything. Fucking plastic vegetable. Now we know this is Earth. And it's probably America. I mean, who else but America would have fucking fake fruit, like plastic fruit and shit. That's just the worst. What are those? No. What the fuck does that mean? Like, what are they saying?
You just reminded me how to play me, basically, again.
This is not the tutorial. Oh, thank God, okay.
It's a cave and a drain.
Would you say it's a grave? Or a cave? Oh, these poor babies. These things are gonna kill me. But these poor babies.
I
cave is called. Oh, that camera. That was really invalid. Is there something up there?
There's something around here. I can figure out what it is.
How do you get to it? Actually... Oh, hang on.
How much cock-sucking water did that drain?
A lot. All of it.
Buried.
It's buried. At least all the water's gone now, right? This thing just not fighting back because there's no water anymore. Oh, pretty much, I guess. Yes, take it to yellow. Did it drop yet another treasure, or is that another part
of
it?
Nope, that's just food.
Oh. Right, because if it was food, it'd just be light, not yellow or whatever, right? Where's your white boys?
They're not out.
You put them back?
Yeah.
You need them to dig up that treasure.
Can't exactly risk them right now, you know?
Valid. If they die, you'd have to go back into the cages to get one, then you'd have to finish the cage. Might be up there. Where the fuck is it? Oh.
Got it.
Only one of them got it.
Come on, boys, let's get this thing home.
Hey, kinda looks like a turd and a piece of meat at the same time. Is that valid or gross?
Let's go, let's go, let's go, motherfucker! Oh.
Wait, what?
Oh, they're just bringing it through there.
I guess because it's mostly yellow, they can.
Maybe that's just the pathfinding for this area. Just to bring things under the yellow ship.
Fortified delicacy. It's a snail shell.
Yep.
Petrified, probably.
Yay!
Yellow mayo. This game might not be that long.
I mean, we still got a lot to go.
Yeah, well, you're 60%, so...
Thanks for my two loyal white guys.
What are you gonna do next day?
Venture the other way.
Oh, I'm just gonna you need your water boys again.
I'm just gonna keep working on the ground trigger in this area. For now. I think the most invalid thing about the bugs is that they won't eat the Pikmin until they're conscious.
Hmm. You mean like out of the ground?
Yeah, they won't eat them out of the ground. They won't eat them until they're awake and conscious.
Maybe they're just stupid.
Maybe they're just stupid.
Wow. I'm going as fast as I can, cocksucker. It takes time to make money. Back in this area. Does it say they still have 3 above ground treasures, or that's how many you got?
No, it doesn't tell me how many more there are, I just have 3.
Oh. That's invalid. At least the first game, like, told you how many things were left. Right? It did that? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah. So if you go the other way, you might need some water boys, right?
I don't actually know where I'm headed.
Okay. Things don't make a mistake, you know? Makes and makes. I'm not gonna put anything on, I'm just checking my subscriptions.
Okay.
Don't be yellow. The same as I looked, like, what, an hour ago? Thank you. The fuck? What? What has occurred since I've been looking at Tumblr?
This.
They appear to be stuck.
Yeah, I'm not sure quite how I'm gonna deal with that, because that thing moved a bit.
Oh.
Back between when I first picked it up and when back.
Is this like a game glitch? Because they're in the floor.
They'll figure it out. Yeah.
Maybe you should throw another one out there.
I think they got it.
Please don't pass by in the water. Can you fucking imagine, though? Was this thing here the other day?
They grow back.
Ah, I see they just, Oh yeah, they did that. So the original crew that was looking up, except for like maybe one or two, got onto that, and then the rest just substituted onto that. That's what happened, I saw it.
Boys, let's go! That name implies that they know something about pickles.
Wait, what? What has occurred?
They described the pickle lid as a gherkin gate, which implies they know something about pickles. On their home planet.
I'm so glad that so far the bugs haven't eaten the bridges. You think people would complain about that feature in Pikmin 1 so much that they removed in Pikmin 2?
Maybe.
Well, I hope it doesn't start back up. I hope it didn't jinx it.
No, it's not in Pikmin 3.
I mean in this game. If anyone was gonna eat the bridge, it'd be these motherfuckers, wouldn't it?
Thank you. not Bang.
I see you have a gate predicament. There's gotta be a drain in this area then. Is it in this little section right there or not? Yes, you have a... Oh, nope, that's the loop one. They fucking fooled me into thinking there's a drain right there. That's so invalid. Where's the drain? How are you supposed to get these boys in there? You just throw them? That seems stupid. Are you collecting some boys? Or are you gonna send them back into the ship? Alright. How many yellow ones do you have now?
Not sure about that.
You could look.
That's true. Oh, some kind of bullshit happened here. I think these flies are all my Pikmin.
And instead of being like, oh, we should defend this on this stamina, Jesus Christ. I see some invalidity with the pressure thing back there. You see that?
Yeah.
You have to do that at some point.
I already did it first time I was here.
Oh. I'm invalid.
I'm just gonna wait on them.
I'm not looking forward to set all the spiders.
No, I'm not looking forward to any of this bullshit. Sweet.
Wouldn't it be funny if there was like a 30-day time limit? And it didn't.
I mean,
you?
I think I'm doing okay either way, but is a tough wall.
You only have so many amount of boys, though.
I know. The rest of them were carrying
this
stuff.
Area was drained. Take purple boys, and then it'd be done in a flash. Those guys are OP. Come on. I don't think you're gonna get it before the countdown starts.
No, you're probably right, but...
Yeah. Wow. He's using his will to live. Did I say using or meant losing? Is this gonna be an extra long episode?
Yeah, I guess it is now.
You didn't notice?
I forgot to end it at the last one.
Oof. Well, here we are. Sense for there not to be a dream. Excuse me, what was that noise?
I don't know.
It sounds like somebody's attacking something. Oh, there's a leaf bug. Boy having a hard time. I'm not saying is that drain? No, I'm saying they are so invalid. What's up with this bullshit? Once it gets set to cold, but only then. bees need to kite away from its hole. That seems invalid. So there's a water boiling cave. Unless that's a dream. No, it's not. Just some nectar. Underground nectar. All the one got some nectar. That's it. Not today, I guess.
Mm-mm, not today. Plans changed.
That area was fuckery. Why'd you go in there? You didn't have to.
The fucking Pikmin pathfinded through it.
No, you decided to go in there. That area you just, like, unlocked. You decided to go in there.
Oh, that's because I just unlocked it.
I thought you were gonna help those other Pikmin, though. Make your blue boys. Why are you getting them out? Day's almost over.
Going back.
Got their suck on. Aw, oh, not this shit. Where the fuck did you come from? I thought you went extinct. That's invalid.
There were a bunch of those little fucking bugs picking off guys by my ship, too.
Oh my god. That was a bit of an ass.
Yeah, that wasn't a clean day by any means. That was a pretty ugly day.
What?
that should have been a positive day for Blue.
Damn! He's going full wild.
How's he still sending email?
I don't know, okay? Maybe he's overreacting.
Maybe
he's in his fucking backyard.
What does his house, is his house under an overpass?
Maybe. Or maybe he's just role-playing.
Catch up. Come on, babies. We have to deal with that.
Potato bugs.
Nope.
I saw a fucking Madagascar-sized potato bug on my back porch once when I was a kid. It was fucking terrifying. I never want to see one ever again. Because, like, potato bugs, you're supposed to be small, and they're supposed to be harmless. That thing did not look harmless. It looked like it was about ready to fucking jump on me. What's this? Can't get up there, then maybe you're doing something wrong. can't get on that middle one there? Like, at all? Seriously, have you tried getting on the middle
one? Yes, I've tried getting on.
What about the other side?
I tried.
And I guess there's no other way to get up there, huh? Nah, that guy's just stuck. He's stuck.
I can't get Pikmin up there anymore.
You're not close enough, though.
I was close enough. I was. If I was any closer, I would have been in it. Apparently, I can only throw it from this side.
Listen, I'm just saying, that one looks the lowest. You should be able to get on that. I'm not joking.
Yeah, I think it's this one I have to get on.
Have to throw your boys up there while you're on that platform.
Louie, let's go. I need you.
Until you're on that last one. So you kind of need to, yeah. This puzzle sucks.
Oh, there are a lot of easy things to do. Because you've got that third person to control, so...
You know what? Actually, I changed my mind. I don't want to play it. This thing better be worth at least, 200, I swear to God.
Go, Nut! Go!
that just more nectar?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
My babies are gonna get the suck. Specifically in this game, too.
Oh, okay. What happens if they come off? Can you harvest it for something?
No, I think it's just aesthetic.
Oh, stupid then. Waste of time. Well, you're up here now, right? But you don't have any, yellows.
I'm trying to figure some stuff out.
By just, like, looking at everything? Well, essentially, you leave the yellows over here, you get them on top, and then you...
It's that one that's bugging me.
Oh. That's why I suggested that maybe there's a drain. Otherwise, we'll just have to, like, lead them one by in a single file line over here, and then throw them over towards the direction of the thing. Do you think that'd work? You might have to throw them towards the log. So.
I think I have figured that out, actually. I don't like it, but I think I figured it out.
God. I don't like it either. It's a nut. Holy shit. Massage girl.
Thanks for watching! No longer normal. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell.
Hey! no allowance! Boo hoo!
You're definitely on the...
You forgot to stop the actual recording.
Oh, shit.
You dummy! You dummy!